From under the giant, I wish you Channel 11 a very happy anniversary.
Superstars of wrestling at ringside. This is Vince McMahon, along with wrestling great Tony Garea. Mean Gene Okerlund will be joining us later on for very special interviews. But in wrestling action, we have with us the Ugandan giant Kamala.
Vince, this is some man to see. He is absolutely huge, one of the biggest men I have seen in my whole entire wrestling career.
And of course, a very special presentation, what with an arm wrestling tournament going on before a matchup. The Polish power, Ivan Putski, challenged by Jesse the Body Ventura.
This is going to be something to see who has the strongest arms in professional wrestling today.
And you can bet there'll be some flying going on this week in Superstars. What with Mil Mascaras doing his flying tactics. And, of course, the Superfly, Jimmy Snuka. All of that and more this week on the Superstars.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the ring at this time, hailing from parts unknown, weighing 287 pounds, Moondog Spot.
Oh my.
And his opponent, making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 235 pounds, the man of 1,000 masks, Mil Mascaras.
Tremendous ovation for Mil Mascaras, and did he ever rip off the outside mask. And Mascaras now preparing for action against Moondog Spot. Spot, of course, having a rather decided weight advantage, and perhaps more than that, Tony Garea, with that rather unusual bone. I guess that's a good luck charm. From time to time, that has been used in a match.
It certainly has, Vince, and I think it's about time that something like this should be barred from ringside. There it is, hanging up there on the post, and not about to stop.
All right, now, Moondog Spot, with Mascaras against the rope. Doubtful we'll see a clean break. Mascaras being set up to the rope. Gets him up. Nice maneuver by Moondog Spot. Mil Mascaras being set. No, there we go. Reversal. Oh! Moondog Spot, look at this maneuver. Yes, sir. Up again. Look at that. That is classic Mil Mascaras. No one in professional wrestling today performs quite like that, Tony.
Nobody at all, Vince. Nothing like Mil Mascaras, a man with 1,000 masks and a man with 1,000 moves. He's got moves unbelievable. Look, there's a nice drop toe hold. Down, crossed up the legs.
And now Mascaras applying a little more pressure. Oh, wait a minute. I think he's biting. Moondog Spot. Ooh, he goes downstairs with a right hand. Moondog Spot with a hard right. Moondog Spot now setting up Mascaras. No, out front. Mascaras, nice reversal. Ooh, out and over. And Moondog Spot appears to be a little befuddled, Tony.
Well, Mascaras is very experienced, and he's just outmaneuvering Spot. Moondog Spot, he does have the weight advantage, but with Mascaras, he's about 20 pounds lighter, and he can definitely move a lot quicker than Moondog Spot.
Bit of a test of strength there. Mascaras, of course, is exhibited by that display. No slouch in his strength department either.
Mascaras got a beautiful physique on him, and he didn't get that sitting in front of a television screen drinking beer, that's for sure.
Oh, my! Takes him over, does Mascaras. Beautiful maneuver.
Now, this is a Mexican style that Mil Mascaras has, and he's combined it with the American style, and it's turned out very well for him thus far, Vince.
Rather unique leg scissor there. Head scissor is now. Referee asked for the clean break. Moondog spot backing Mil Mascaras in the corner now. Mascaras, look at that, very quickly going underneath the arm, and Moondog spot is really now, I think, beginning to lose it.
Yes, Mascaras is antagonizing him a little bit with his moves, and Spot is losing control. It's a bad move for him.
Jam packed arena enjoying this matchup. Thus far, pretty much, if anyone's guessed, who'll come out on top, although Mascaras has the class. That doesn't always mean he'll be the victor. They're pulling the laces from the mask, I believe.
Yes, Vince, when you got two men with the caliber of Moondog Spot and Mil Mascaras in the ring, it can go either way. At any time, any man can win this match. It's not over until the referee says so.
Oh, and Moondog Spot was appeared, at least from our vantage point, to be setting up Mascaras for a right hand. Off the rope now. Nice shoulder block by Moondog Spot. Heading that way again over Mascaras. Right back now. Oh, my, what a beautiful maneuver. Flying tackle by Mil Mascaras. Mascaras cat-like now.
He's waiting to pounce. I'm not sure what he's ready for.
Drop kick. Down goes Moondog Spot. Mascaras, look at that.
Beautiful. Super.
Yes, that was nicely done. We get, no, only one. Ooh, my. Moondog Spot comes up swinging. Moondog Spot hammering to the back of the head. Mascaras down on one knee now. And jamming, perhaps the thumb, into the throat of Mil Mascaras.
That's going to put Mascaras out of commission for a little while there. He's got to take a little time now to regain composure. But Moondog Spot is definitely ahead at this point, Vince.
So now becomes more of a brawling type matchup, something that Moondog Spot would excel at. Elbow to the back of the neck, and Mascaras, oh, look at this. Mascaras again. Mascaras hammering away on Moondog again. Mascaras trying to set up the Moondog off the rope. Another flying tackle.
Very effective. Very effective.
Hammers him. He gets almost two. So thus far, Mascaras unable to put away Moondog Spot. Knee lift and an elbow to the back of the head at the same time. Mascaras dazed. Mascaras out in front. Nice reversal. Moondog Spot comes off. Back body drop. Mascaras going up. Mil Mascaras waiting for Moondog Spot. Moondog Spot turns around. Mascaras for the lead. One, two, legs out of
the that was beautifully executed by Mascaras. That's a beautiful move indeed.
Mascaras on his way back through this capacity crowd. What a tremendous victory. My goodness, what a great one. Mil Mascaras comes up with the victory, and let's go back. Moondog Spot. And Mascaras gets the Duke. Mil Mascaras, a tremendous maneuver here. And Tony, as we stated before, few wrestlers, if anyone, can move quite like Mil Mascaras.
Mil Mascaras has all the moves. He has everything in wrestling that can be done. I'm sure Mil Mascaras has done. A fantastic scientific wrestler. And he's a very, very popular wrestler all over the world also.
Mascaras with that unusual mask on. And first wearing two masks into the ring. The mask itself is quite a psychological maneuver. Mil Mascaras is using both psychological tactics as well as the physical ones to gain a victory here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. Mascaras will be a force to contend with, no doubt of it.